Tallneck. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. That many machines. Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. The drawbridge. Might be my way across. That's one half of the bridge. How to drop the other side? Huh. Scanning the bridge with my focus. That'd show me something. There. Bridge is down. Get my kit dry, at least. Like it fell into a tunnel. So the rebels were keeping bristlebacks here. The machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Olven's explosives created the sinkhole? I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know. Fell further than I thought. And the tunnel's blocked. Yep, not going that way. How to get back out?
So, you've returned.
The bristlebacks were being penned by Alvin's explosives opened up a sinkhole.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from
radiant beams.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why's she here?
I live here too, lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvund. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without...
Says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvund. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners. And sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Karja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
No, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forged dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Oh, Dale! Don't want you, Dale! Don't need
down
you!
Down with all that!
Virgin Ray!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Alvind.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Mm. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Charles, why else would one need the glory of Mainspring?
something interesting happened.
There's the tall neck that's sending the signal.
Satellite dish. If I can find it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough.
Still. working.
Any higher, but looks like this thing can rotate. If I can figure out a way to turn the power back on, I might be able to move things around and find a way up.